The Ring Stickup Cam is Ring's first fully wireless indoor and outdoor camera. While there are different power options for the stickup, we'll be focusing on the Ring Stickup Cam battery. Here's the highlights. The Ring Stickup Cam battery and wired cost around $100 in its many forms, but you can get the solar version for around $150 and the Elite with power over Ethernet for around $200. The Ring Stickup Cam comes with a lot of common features: 1080p video, two-way audio, a respectable field of vision, night vision, and a digital zoom. But the battery is easily its most unique feature. Join me as we take a look at the Ring Stickup Cam's battery life, video quality, features, failings, and everything in between. If there's something we skipped, check our full review on safewise.com. Like any good home security camera, the Ring Stickup Cam has a ton of customizable features. Its video quality is solid in low and bright lights, but the two-way talk was a little quiet.
This is what the audio in the Ring Stickup Cam sounds like.
You can set motion and privacy zones for areas you want to block out of view or get notifications for when there's action. You can also set motion detection on a schedule to be notified at certain times when something's moving. But like anything with batteries, the more you use it, the faster the battery drains. And if you're the set it and forget it type, you might have trouble remembering to charge it. Luckily, you can try alternative power sources. The Ring Stickup Cam can be battery powered, hardwired, solar powered, or even use power over Ethernet. We only left ours up for a week and barely made a dent in the battery life. During our research, we saw claims from other Ring users that their batteries lasted up to 60 days. The Ring Stickup Cam works well on its own, but you'll get the most out of it with a Ring Protect subscription or any other Ring products. You can link your Stickup Cam with other gear like doorbell chimes, other cameras, and of course, the Ring security system to create a more comprehensive wall of protection around your house. And then there's the subscription. The Ring Protect subscription starts at $3 a month for one camera, or $10 a month for unlimited cameras. Either option gets you 60 days of video recordings, better notification, and the ability to save and share your clips. We said it before and we'll say it again. The battery on this camera is awesome. Not only does it last a long time, it frees the camera from outlets, allowing you to use it anywhere, indoors or out. The Ring app is simple and well designed. It's super easy to use and find and adjust settings. Even without a Ring Protect subscription, you can still do a lot to make this camera your own. Within the Ring app, I found an option to turn on and off color night vision. I was really excited to try it out, so I ventured down into my dark basement to test it out. But after bumping around in the night, I was disappointed to see that the color night vision wasn't working. It was only after a little digging on Ring's site that I realized the Ring Stickup battery doesn't even have this feature. If you really want to try it out, you'll have to go with the Ring Stickup wired instead. The good news is that you can use the Ring Stickup Cam or any Ring camera right out of the box. But for all the really cool stuff like time lapses, viewing past events, and getting better notifications, you'll need to buy the subscription. Thankfully, it's pretty cheap. $10 a month at its most expensive. Okay, I admit this is picky, but it was really annoying. You can hash it up to user error, but when I was setting up this camera, the base would not screw on. To prove it, here I am wrestling with this thing. Has anyone else had this problem? The Ring Stickup Cam is a super portable, versatile camera. It works great on its own and with other Ring devices. If you're looking for a standalone camera to watch your front door, nursery, or backyard, you can easily find a camera that costs less than this one. But if you already have a ton of Ring or Ring-compatible stuff, It's a pretty good addition to your existing ecosystem. For more information on the Ring Stickup Cam, check out our written review on Safewise, link below. We also have a whole Ring playlist you can check out. So like and subscribe to catch more from us on this camera and Ring. Thanks for watching and stay safe.